Hello everyone, welcome to my channel. Today, we are diving into an overview of RemoteXY, a simple and powerful tool to help you start building your own IoT or smart home project. If you've ever wanted to control your lights, fans, or gadgets from your smartphone, but thought it was too complicated, stick around. RemoteXY might just become your new favorite tool. So, RemoteXY is an online platform that lets you design a mobile app interface using simple drag and drop controls like buttons and sliders to control your microcontroller projects like Arduino or the ESPs. And the best part? You don't need to be a coding genius, and you don't need to build an app from scratch. RemoteXY takes care of the hard stuff for you. You just build your interface, download the code it generates, and upload it to your device. Boom! Your phone is now your smart controller. Now you might be wondering, why use RemoteXY? Let's say you want to turn on your room lights from the phone, open your garage door remotely, check the temperature or humidity from a sensor, or even build a DIY smart fan. With RemoteXY, you can control all of that and more from anywhere using Wi-Fi or Bluetooth. And you get full control over the layout and design of your app interface. Getting started is easier than you think. Here's what you need. A microcontroller like an ESP8266, ESP32, or Arduino. A way to connect, either Wi-Fi or Bluetooth. Some basic components like LEDs, sensors, or relays. A computer with Arduino IDE, and the RemoteXY app on your phone. That is it. No fancy tools, no complicated setups. Here is how it works. A super quick overview. Go to remotexy.com and create your account, or sign in if you already have an account. Use their online editor to build your control panel. It's all visual. Just drag, drop, and customize. It gives you ready to use Arduino code based on your design. Upload that code to your ESP or Arduino board using the Arduino IDE. Open the RemoteXY app on your phone, connect to your device, and you are good to go. Now, this video was just an introduction, but in the next videos, I'll walk you through setting up your first project, controlling a light bulb or appliance, using sensors to collect data, and even remote access over the internet. So, if you are excited to build your own smart home or automate some cool gadgets, definitely hit the subscribe button and turn on the bell so you don't miss those upcoming videos. That is it for today's intro to RemoteXY. Let me know in the comments, what's the first thing you want to automate at home? Thanks for hanging out with me today. And as always, keep tinkering, keep learning, and I'll see you in the next video.